Not so long ago, humans and elves fought together during the Great War. That's me, Fisher. As a human, I was awarded the highest honors for my bravery. But what was even more rewarding was the love of Liya, Princess of the Elves. She calls me Little Fish. Even though we had to return to our own separate worlds, I'm not worried. After all, we slayed a dragon! A long-distance relationship is nothing compared to a dragon, right?
And you'll look even prettier in the dress. I'm excited, aren't you?
You know I am. I've waited centuries for this day. Liya, thank you for choosing my wedding gown.
Oh yeah, regarding Fish, have you...
You must be aware, your brother is very against this. But that said, how could I not let our human allies attend? They helped us win the war.
I don't believe it! I know it must have been a difficult decision. Thank you, Your Highness.
Most elves in the kingdom are like your brother and are prejudiced against humans. Do your friends a favor and make sure they behave.
Really? You gotta be kidding me. Two coins for the weapon of a dragon slayer?
Looks like a plate of meat cleaver to me.
A meat cleaver forged by a dragon slayer. Huh? Here,
whoa,
catch.
Hey. Oh.
It's from Liya! Wait, that's my letter! Come back here! You gonna hand it over or not? In celebration, your presence is requested at... Wait, how do I even read that? The royal union of the elf queen to the duke... What? The human Fish and his companions are invited to the wedding! I can't believe it! Go to the elf kingdom! I get to see Liya! Give her this, and no detours, okay? Hey! Yes! Liya! Closing up shop for the day! I have work to do.
In the ruins of a battlefield long forgotten, among the forgotten souls of Elf Kingdom, lies the forgotten gem and the forgotten me. I couldn't ask for a more perfect scenario. Now, Dark Gem, I offer to you a sacrifice. Let the elven blood that flows through me bind us together. Let these ruins be our altar. And let these forgotten spirits be our witnesses. Beware atop the throne of elves, for soon it shall be mine.
Be quiet. This isn't easy to do. Delicious. It's gone.
A ring? I teach you the secrets of forging weapons, and you use my furnace to cook pumpkins and make trinkets.
It's not what you think. It's a. You know what this is? When you pull the bowstring, you can injure your finger. This protects it.
And what will protect your heart, huh? Love? Between an elf and a human will only end in tragedy.
Don't be so dramatic. Without tragedy, you can't have comedy. Besides, good things can come out of tragedy, like me meeting Liya. Right?
Present she will never forget.
Oh, the fish! Cap named her after me! Come on, boys, let's go! Hey! Hey, Cap! How's it going? I request permission to board!
What's he doing here? I'd rather throw him overboard.
Oh, we're flying! I feel like a bird up here! Kajima, I'm from here! Oh no! I've left the back door open!
Cap, look! Here are the rules of etiquette for the Elf King, dumb. Rule 250. When meeting someone new, one must bow at 10 degrees. If their bow is less than 5 degrees or more than 50, it won't be recognized.
We're not gonna learn all those. We don't have elf girlfriends. No, the ship! Thanks, Benedict, coming up!
Oh,
Finest example of my craftsmanship, the best design idea I've ever had. Just add a flying gem of the highest quality you can find, and you can experience the joy of soaring among the clouds! This will be the fastest flying experience ever!
Thanks, Birdie! That's the most amazing gift ever! You're the man!
Shush! Waste your blathering!
Hey, Birdie, have you tested this thing out yet? Wait, you never told me how it works!
It's simple! You just make like a bird! Floppy, floppy, floppy! Faster!
Out of my way, bird! That's it! I can fly like a bird! Come on!
The old timer, toilets the other way. And where's Fish?
Well, what do you think I'm looking for? I'm guessing he's that wee black dot over there. See?
What?
Can you see it? Just above the albatross. No, over there. Are you blind or what?
You get him back on the ship right now, or you'll be a little red dot.
Woohoo! Oh, just like a bird! Am I right? Master Blacksmith! Best invention ever! Bow! Arrow! Hop on! Liya! Here I come!
Woohoo! And I thought I'd seen it all.
Am I a genius or what?
Will you calm down?
Stay.
Yeah, you built a surfboard, I built this massive warship, so what?
I'm not seeing what is that?
I don't know.
Are they attending the wedding?
Impossible.
Stranger,
you're just as beautiful.
Don't you want to introduce your handsome human to everyone? I meant handsome hero.
I can't wait, but let's not attract too much attention. Coming through. Sorry, excuse us.
Your brother knows I'm here, right?
Well, he'll know soon enough.
Then hold me tight.
Should we slow down?
Nah, just hold tighter. You're not holding tight enough.
Fine. You asked for it.
Okay. All right, stop, stop. No, no, really. I'm really ticklish. Stop. Stop.
Watch out. Oh. Sorry about that.
Whoa. Okay. Onwards and upwards. Watch this. Wait, 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 one more. Hey, over there. Queen Mare, congratulations. Huh? Oh. Hey, you should bow. That's the queen. Come on. See how fast this can go.
Why didn't you tell me they were invited?
Because I knew you wouldn't agree to it. But the truth is, he is your sister's boyfriend.
Boyfriend? Human lives are but a blip compared to ours. How can a mighty oak fall in love with a tiny flower?
If we know it's temporary and won't last, why should it involve you?
Because she is being selfish and immature, and this relationship will destroy Liya before it's over.
Liya will grow wiser with time. We need to let her learn from her experiences.
There's no time. There have been reports of strange monsters spotted. They say it may have something to do with this dark wind.
What?
There is an invisible enemy on the horizon. So you see, Liya must wake up.
Don't worry. She's not a child.
You and I have a love that is eternal. It is based on respect. That is the proper way for us elves. We must protect the gem of life. That is the reason for our existence. You know this as well as I.
Little fish, I'm so happy you're here. I can't stop smiling.
From now on, you'll always be smiling.
Green gem of life, the root of life for the elves, and our source of energy. Only us elves can draw power from it.
It's amazing. I've never been this close before.
Originally, there was only one gem, but the gods split it in two, one dark and one green, to represent death and life, and the perpetual battle between light and dark that has plagued the human world for millennia. No one knows where the dark gem is, but this one has always been protected by the elves. Here, the queen wears the gem at her wedding. That's our tradition. Its magic will bring prosperity to the kingdom. Liya, you should wear it to the wedding, though.
You sure? Why me?
Because of the dark gem, I felt its power. It still exists and grows even stronger and nearer. The gem of life is no longer safe in Ulyal in my hands. You are who we trust most, so you must protect it.
You won't be disappointed in me. It's so beautiful. I can't wait to show it to Fish.
Liya.
Huh?
I think you and I should have a talk.
Elf Kingdom is awesome.
Yeah, people ignoring us, turning up their noses. What's there to love?
No way. Wait, hi. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm Fish. Nice to meet you. My friend was wondering if you were...
Ah, save your breath, kid. Nobody wants to hear your blethering about to put up with it day in, day out.
Speak for yourself.
Wait, huh? Stop here.
That's right. I'm human. I like to dance and sing.
Sorry about him. Long journey.
Before entering, you must give up your weapons.
Look, lady.
Right. No worries.
Here you go.
Here you go.
No way!
What a weak...
What a lean week it's been, is what he means.
A
all your weapons.
Oh, so you want to chit-chat? Well, I like walks on the beach, candlelit dinners, and I would love to give you a flower.
That was all his weapons.
Well, that went much better than expected, wouldn't you say, eh?
Get me wedding cake, I'm gonna eat one of these elves.
The gem of life is a sacred elven treasure. You cannot let fish nor any human near it.
I can't? Why not?
Because the gem must remain far away from desire or conflict. And that means you cannot risk exposing it to any humans.
How could you possibly say that? Little Fish is a good man. He's loyal, I trust him, and he loves me.
How long have you known him? A few years? I'm afraid that from now on, you must stay away from Little Fish.
No, no, please, anything but that. I actually thought you understood.
Liya, it's not about that. It's our duty and responsibility to protect the kingdom. Do not risk our lives for something that cannot last.
Liya! Liya! Liya!
I'm sorry.
Liya!
Bird, you need a boost? I bet you can't see anything from way down there.
It's beautiful up here.
This is my favorite place.
The tender shoot reaches toward the sky.
And the roots plant firmly in the ground.
So has our love bloomed.
And will only keep flourishing.
Love is life, and life is love.
We are bonded, as all living
things. Liya, is something wrong?
Bonded together.
Bonded together.
This is for you. I had this gift specially made. I hope it reminds you of me.
Wow! Great.
Hey, Liya, I got you something too. And you'll never guess what it is. You made me this bow, and I made you that finger guard.
I love it. Thank you.
Guess we go together like this bow and that finger guard.
What?
Liya, I don't ever want to leave you. I finished my training with the blacksmiths and I really want to stay here with you. What do you say? Huh?
Let me always be bathed in the light of your spirit.
And I yours.
Our two beating hearts.
Under this tree of life. Now we'll become one.
Leia, let us become one.
For all eternity.
For all eternity.
I live for you.
I live for you.
One life and one blood.
One life and one blood.
Our fates are sealed.
With this ring.
And our fates are sealed.
Our fates are sealed.
And it will set us free.
And it will.
And it will.
Set us free.
Set us free.
Huh?
No, I can't do this.
Why not?
Hurry!
What's happening?
My apologies for arriving so late, sister. But I had trouble finding my invitation.
It's really you.
She is not welcome here.
Capture them!
Guards! Protect your queen!
No! Wait here! Stay out of this!
Huh? Leia!
What else we got around here? Hey!
What do you want from us, Mela?
You know very well why I'm here.
Then you'll be disappointed.
Why isn't the gem on you? Tell me where it is.
Somewhere you'd never think to look.
You're no match. Tell me where it is. Tell me.
Your bride back, then you'll give me what I want. 3 days from now, meet me at the ancient battleground. And next time, don't shoot arrows at me, human. You have been warned.
Bow! Arrow!
sir.
Liya, you know where the map is. Go and get it. Humans, you're not welcome here. Leave now.
You have to go. I'll miss you. I'm so sorry, Fish.
I'll come with you.
No, this is between us elves.
I know, but it's too dangerous. Please let me help you. We can all help you.
You should go. Just go pack.
Liya,
goodbye, Fish.
Liya! Wait. We're gonna follow them.
Look, I know you got good-looking hair and all, but she doesn't want you.
Yeah, you a dumped kid. I should know. Happens to me a lot.
She doesn't mean it. And I know she needs my help.
Look, kid, rescuing the princess sounds fun and all, but I'm gonna need a little more motivation.
I just crashed the ship! Look, besides, you've taken my dogs!
Oh, not the dogs. I couldn't have lived without those slobbering mutts.
We're at full speed. We should arrive in 2 days. Liya, is the Gem of Life safe? Protect it with your life and trust no one.
Mayla isn't trustworthy. How do we know she will keep her end of the bargain?
Even if she doesn't, we have no other choice. Don't worry about saving Mare. The soldiers and I will do it. Protect the gem. Just focus on that.
Come, let's go.
Are you crazy? You should be here.
I have a plan. We can save Mare together.
No.
What?
We already have a plan in place.
So what is the plan? Show up in a large ship for a sneak attack? But come with me instead. I can fly faster and grab her before they notice. Trust me, as long as we're together, there's nothing we can't do.
Whoa!
Why didn't you take my gift earlier? Don't you like it, Liya?
Now's not the time to discuss that. I can feel it getting colder.
Then come here, I'll keep you warm.
We're going north. Why? The ancient battlegrounds are south. You're going the wrong way.
Promise. Feel strange.
Are you wounded?
It's nothing.
I don't believe it. What is Mayla's ship doing here?
Always the fate of these two gems to be reunited again.
You should give up all you can. Alian will never allow you to have the other gem. I will pardon you for your sins, and you can come back home to us.
How polite of you, sister. Did you think I would just quietly hand over my hard-earned treasure? Sorry, but I have other plans. Once I get the map to the Elf Kingdom, you won't mind helping me, will you? child. Did it not occur to you that you were summoned here for our reason?
Saved each other.
We should go back to the others.
He cannot go back.
Where were you?
We snuck on board Mela's ship. She has the queen.
It's not what we thought. Mela is actually...
You took a human to go after Mela? Have you forgotten about your mission? You played right into their hands.
I'm so sorry.
And what were you doing?
Stop it. You've done enough. You don't belong here. Leave, and don't come back. That's why we don't get close to humans. You behaved immaturely. And after the queen put her trust in you...
Hey! Don't talk to her
it's
like
okay.
that!
It's okay. Ayan's right. I shouldn't have left with you. And you shouldn't be here at all. I know it's hard. You have to leave. You don't belong here.
I belong with you. You know that.
All I know is that you have to leave and never come back.
Are you serious? You can't possibly mean that.
Please just go. You're not an elf. Goodbye, Fish.
Liya, you've changed.
Attention! Full speed ahead! Prepare for battle! No more mistakes!
Gem courses through my body and my veins. I can feel it in my blood, pulsing. Can you feel it as well?
Huh.
Welcome back, sleepyhead. Man, you look terrible. Why the long face? Love is not for the likes of us, pal.
I don't get it. I thought we were in love.
There's some realities you gotta accept. This relationship was doomed from the start. Stop dreaming. They don't come with instruction manuals, and if they did, we wouldn't read them. Would we, kid? Because reading is hard, right? I'm proud of you. This may be your first heartbreak, but it won't be your last, so cheer up.
Listen to an expert, Fish. Sometimes loving someone means letting that person go.
But Lee and I are different. Oh. What do you two know anyways? I'm not giving up.
Hey, where are you going?
To do what I know is right.
Its light has gone out again. Do you think that the Ice Mountain will satisfy its appetite?
You've desecrated the spirits of the ancient battlefield. Now you're going to steal the souls of the dragons?
My dear little mare, don't be afraid.
The Dark Gem has changed you. You've gone too far, Mara!
See how wrong you can be. The elf I've become today. It is not due to the gem. It is due to you.
What? How can you say that? I've been on your side.
Not blaming. I'm thanking you, Mary. If it weren't for the fact that I was better than you and yet constantly shunned, if it weren't for the fact that only you could use the Gem of Life, so I was abandoned, if it weren't for the fact that you, my younger sister, became the heir, leaving me to become a Dark Elf, then I would have never known the type of power that I have now.
Envy. Hatred. These are not the natural qualities of an elf.
But they are the qualities of a victor. And I will now reclaim what is rightfully mine.
You two. Is Fish with you? Do you think you can help me with something?
Darkest of gems, I've opened up the graveyard of the dragons for you. Legend says the soul of a powerful dragon has been sealed in this ice for 1,000 years. I thought you might want a new friend. You certainly took your time. We've been waiting for you.
Who are you anyway? And what have you done to me?
We are kindred spirits. We both desire things we cannot have.
We are not alike.
Oh, I beg to differ. Let's see. We would do anything to get what we want the most. And nothing we have done has truly been appreciated. So beautiful. Like you, it longs for another. The souls of the dragons have only made it stronger. It cannot wait. It must be reunited with the gem of life.
There's another gem?
Liya didn't tell you. Of course she didn't. You're a human. How could she ever trust you with something so beautiful and precious as an elven gemstone?
This is an elven matter. What's it got to do with me?
So you're giving up then? What a pity. I could help you. Nothing makes me happier than watching young love blossom, and you deserve it. Once I'm queen, Liya will be all yours. Huh? Honestly, I'm sure she's worth so much more. All I need is for you to bring me the map of elves. Bring me the map of elves.
Fix my hand and we'll talk.
You're in no position to negotiate, child.
Then you can find your own map.
Your friends are walking into an ambush as we speak. Shall we try this again? Bring me the map of elves or suffer the consequences.
I'm not your puppet.
Yeah.
Prince Alion. We found no traces of Queen Mare.
Brother, what will we do now? We can't give up.
Maintain our cover, but keep searching.
Won't make it.
Gather the remaining troops.
Thank you.
Look at this damage. When this is all over, it's gonna cost you. And it won't be cheap.
We'll just buy your ship. Go ahead, human. Name your price.
I can't believe your pointy-eared arrogance! This ship is mine, and it's priceless.
It reeks of dog and the stench of old men. A sack of silver should be sufficient.
Silver? Don't you mean gold? And a sack as large as I can carry while you're at it.
Consider it done.
Huh?
And collect your belongings. I want you off my ship as soon as possible.
Well, I guess I'm gonna need a new ship, huh?
How could you sell the fish?
I should have asked for more, shouldn't I?
How will we help Liya now?
The deal's off. Forget it. I'm keeping the ship. It's priceless anyway. And besides, I don't want your stinking elven money.
If you don't want the money, I'll take it.
Shut up, old man.
How could you? If it weren't for them, we'd all be dead already. We are already outnumbered as it is. We need their help.
Did you see his hand? The Dark Gem is consuming him. He's a danger to all of us.
The Dark Gem? What's going to happen to Fish?
The Dark Gem will infect his mind. And then he will be lost, becoming nothing more than the gem's puppet, just like Mela.
If Mela could not resist it, what chance does a human have?
Can we save him with the Gem of Life?
It's not some toy you can use for your selfish needs.
Doesn't this gem naturally repel the Dark One? Why can't we use it?
It has never been attempted on a human. Could make it worse. I cannot allow the risk.
Mela could not resist it. What chance does a human have?
Nothing makes me happier than watching young love blossom. And you deserve it. Once I'm queen, Liya will be all yours.
Master Blacksmith? Do you think I could borrow your board again?
You can have it. What's the point of an invention if no one uses it, eh? Just don't push it too hard. Yeah, I'm serious. You be careful.
Is there really nothing we can do? Are we giving up just like that?
Once we get back, I'll reach out to our neighboring allies. Get reinforcements.
But what about Queen Mare?
Protecting the gem is protecting the Queen.
You human!
No!
Do you still trust this human?
Sister, have a look. It's even more beautiful now. That's why what I desire should never be taken lightly. Sister, I originally wanted you to witness my ascension to the throne,
However, after this, your lack of respect for me is giving me second thoughts. What's the point of even keeping you alive?
Stop! Don't hurt her! I brought you the map!
The map? No, stop! You can't give that to her!
Take us safely back, and I'll give it to you. You!
If you want to negotiate, you have to have something to negotiate with. Too bad. You don't have anything. Let's ask the elf map where the Gem of Life is. Your queen is just dying to know.
Liya! Don't you dare harm her! You hear me?
Who said I had plans for harming her? But you, though.
You have no idea what you've done.
Liya, I've been infected by the Dark Gem. I need the Gem of Life.
How did you know I have the Gem of Life?
Mayla told me. Liya! Will you save me?
Liya! Don't listen to him!
They're not messing around, boy! Go while you still can! Go on!
Give me the Gem of Life, now!
Mayla? It's a shame. I guess you figured it out.
The Gem of Life. Why does this happen? The gem may be useless to humans, but for me, that's not true.
What are you doing?
What's the point of protecting the Gem of Life?
Liya.
In order to protect it, we've sacrificed so much. Do we have to watch our loved ones die now, too? If so, then what is the point of protecting it?
But then, you'll get infected, too.
I have to!
Liya. Liya.
It's you. You're back.
There's no need to cry. You did the best you could. It was my fault. I didn't respect that you had this responsibility. I wanted to be the hero and save the day. Instead, I put everyone else in danger. My life is short, I know. And I've wasted it. You deserve better. The Queen's in the seventh peak of the Dark Valley. She's in terrible danger. Liya, we must go back for the Queen. We can go together. Will you come with me?
Hey, ears, make that plus one.
And me!
Huh? How about one and a half?
What? The nerve.
That settles it, then. All right. Let's go together. Set a course for the Dark Valley.
I see. It looks like we'll be having some guests. We'll be sure to give them a proper welcome.
I won't let you do this.
Yeah, whatever he said.
Quick, use the ship to ram them.
At the end of this path, we can't get through.
Is there another way?
If only we had the board, then we could fly there.
Wait, I have an idea. It's no use. It's a dead end.
I'm sick and tired of your meddling. Since you won't die, you may as well witness my coronation. Liya, it's time you handed me the gem of life.
You were too late.
Fish now! Kid, just don't let go!
What? Is no one going to save Liya? Well, you had your chance.
Is not yours anymore.
And it doesn't belong to anyone.
You all
Okay, all right, bro. Stop. Hey, buddy.
Your Majesty.
Okay, all right.
Thank you.
Your Highness.
For all your help. Stop it!
My sister was bad.
Open the furnace! Listen up, I have an idea. But you're gonna have to trust me.
You know I do. We trust you as well.
Ditto.
Mela, I have what you want right here.
Thank you.
Shh. Look. I'm wearing the ring you gave me. See? And guess what else? I'm never taking it off.
Bye.
Leia.
Stop! Don't you dare do that again.
I don't believe it. No human has ever fused with the gem.
Maybe you should look at humans differently. He's proof. They're capable of sacrifice. Maybe that was what the gem was trying to do. To show us what in life is really worth protecting.
Oh, that fish is back! He's really back!
Don't worry, boys. I can fix it. It'll fly like a bird again soon.
Yeah, this flower sure is pretty, huh? gift for you? Gift for... What are you laughing at?
Relax, Romeo.